At Spires Academy, we collect achievement points and regularly compete against other e-groups to see who can get the most. If you get 50 achievement points, you get a bronze badge and a film. If you get 100 achievement points, you get a silver badge and a non-uniform. And if you get 250 achievement points, you get a gold badge and a trip out somewhere. And if you get 500 achievement points, you get a platinum award and a meal out somewhere. And as well as this, we are entered into raffles to win vouchers.